Let's go.
Step on it.
Good thing I don't care about my accuracy in this. Also, look at that frame rate.
Don't give up!
Get moving!
Eva, how did you?
The boss let me go.
The boss? But why?
I'll tell you later. Right now, we've got to get to the lake and escape.
The
we
lake?
Can't leave yet. I've still got one last job to do.
Boss is already at the lake.
Huh?
She's at the lake. She's waiting for you there.
Then let's go.
Waiting for me?
I was hoping I wouldn't have to tell you.
Why are we doing this here?
I don't want you to fight her. But I've come to realize that there's a special relationship between you two. Something I can't understand. Something that goes beyond a man and a woman. I envy you. Really, I do. But I guess I just can't understand it. She asked me to tell you something. I've never seen someone with such clear eyes. There. I said it. Ready to go?
Yeah, sure, whatever. Let's go. Oh boy. Why did they program a T-Rex scream into the Shagohod?
It's not over yet! There is no escape!
We failed!
Not good.
Hold on tight!
Damn, that was cool. Like Snake, like leaning off. Every gun you have has infinite ammo now. So get the RPG, stop popping junk off. Accuracy be damned. Woo! Bro, stop being so close to the Shagohod.
You left.
Step on it. If he catches up to us, we're done for.
Okay, here we go.
Why are her tits shaking? I'm going to... Oh, yeah. A rifle butt on my... On my revolver. That's pretty fucking weak. Chinese gun. It's almost like, guys, let's forget about the Shagohod for a bit. Look at how cool this looks! The frog is dead. Let me hit the frog. I didn't hit the frog. That wasn't fair. All right, here we go. Motorcycle party. Why are you making the Shagohod walk? That's a good laugh. That's a good evil laugh. Come on, really? Coming. Look at this beetle. We should totally take it. Slots just at the back. But I gotta catch up.
I've got a surprise for you. You won't be getting away this time.
A lot of emotion into that son of a bitch. More shooting. Fire the threads, right?
You're wasting your ammo!
Instant ammo. Escaped. We've escaped. With our lives considerably shortened. It's not even like a wheel. It's just a giant ass fucking drill.
Huh?
power slide. Go, why are you still watching?
Snake, we've only got one chance. We'll lure him over towards the other side. When the Shagohod is on the bridge, shoot the explosives. The bomb is planted on the strut of the bridge.
Go. Took you so long just to leave. Here we go. This giant rocket tank. It's moving so quickly across this very unstable bridge for some reason. Where the fuck is the
I planted two C3 charges. Down! Farther down! Keep your aim steady. Shoot!
You said shoot!
Only one more left. The Shagohod's not here yet. It's here! Shoot!
I did it. My gun!
We did it!
Yay! It's just the Shagohod's ass though. Bit too early.
Look!
There we go. Nope. Get a little baby Shagohod.
I'm not finished yet.
Motherfucker.
Take care of the driving.
Yeah?
Yeah, I trust you. On one condition, though, leave the fighting to me.
You got it. I was getting tired of running away anyway.
Eva, let's do it.
For luck.
I said nothing so you can enjoy the cool music. Alright, get that RPG out. Right, you want to shoot the threats. Now that it's done. Eva, the other way. Close there, buddy.
What have you done?
Eva, go the other way.
You wait for your ammo.
And there's it. No. Did it. Don't worry though. You think it's over that easily.
Did we beat him?
No.
Even Snake knows. Now controlling the Shagohod with his mind.
I'm gonna lure it back here.
You're gonna use yourself as bait? Are you insane?
I'm used to this guy. I know how to handle him.
That would be a middle finger. think Snake's got really good iframes. Ow. Oh my goodness. Oh, stand up, Snake.
That all you can manage?
Huh, good die. Did it. That was the boss fight.
Afraid of a little thunder.
I'm gonna end the frame rate of this game. Man on fire. We've got fireworks to celebrate. Oh, it's these magic guys. Fuck these guys.
No time for this now. The escape craft is just up ahead.
Go there.